I cope, sometimes my husband cope, and we really do try to make it the way our moms did, like our memory. I mean, I cheat a little bit, I call my mom also and ask her for recipes. But I think it's so important, you know, because I don't know, it's like you're passing on something to your children, you know, it's as important as, I don't know, giving them something from your wedding, yes, according to me, you know, which they will pass on to their kids. So I think it's sweet like that.
Yeah.
On that note, I feel my daughter ate dinner early, so she would eat her dinner by around 5:30, she sleeps early. And I just thought, most of the time, climbing was just her and me at home. And I was like, you know, what am I going to do? My husband just eat now. I mean, I do enjoy birthday parties a lot. Kids' birthday parties. It's a good crowd. It starts at the right time.
I can see the expressions of the crowd and
yeah, I love it. I hate organizing them. I need a vacation after that. But definitely enjoy birthday parties. I like the crowd. Yeah.
So like
the sound is pure. We eat chia seeds because you can do it in so many ways. You know? You can really explore that ingredient. Quinoa is one thing. My boy used to start in solids, so you know, introducing, you know, healthy options like these. At the moment, that's what I'm really invested in as a mom. But yeah, personally, I like eating quinoa. I like eating chia seeds. I like eating. Eat a lot of millets there. So I think generally also, kothu, what we call it, ragi. So yeah, millets for you. I always go back, even now, when you know, not feeling great, and it's instant pick me up, is dal, chawal, and sukhi aloo ki sabzi. It's like a one-man plate right now, love it. Idli or chol?
Idli.
Bangalore represent?
Come on.
Tatte idli from Bende, by the way. Strength training or yoga?
Yoga.
Hanging out with little kids or old folk?
That's a tough one, huh?
We are not perfect parents.
Like, we will complain about things, and then it's okay to admit it to them also. You know what, mama just complained about this, and that's not right. So they know that even you're flawed. You know, imagine like kids having to live up to like, oh, my parents are like. So I feel like even owning your mistakes in front of your bad days.
Yeah. When I first had a kid and I got back to work, my boss then.
Connection, guys.
Just.
Seriously. I love it. I called her, she didn't answer the phone two times. Finally, she called me back.